thinking far ahead. Why do I strive to understand instead of living in this moment? How many years will have to pass until my life makes any sense? Or was